Cynicism comes from self-disgust, yearning for a world one has surrendered. No vision is complete, but in repose, implicit in the steady gaze within. Come then, to know that good and evil must in everyone with due respect be rendered, so delicate their dance, as much in those not cynical as in those steeped in sin.